Today I want to show you a trick how to chase zones in Beyond using the APC 14 MIDI console and the advanced MIDI template. It's important to remember that the first 8 zones in your zone configuration window will always match up with the 8 zones defined on the APC 40. Well, for this example I will use 5 zones. I will select them and generate output on it. As you can see, it's generating output on the first 5 zones. I will mute 2 of those 5 zones, in this case zone 2 and 4. In the preview window it will only show the word mute and not hide the animation, otherwise you don't know what's playing on it. Now I can manually toggle between the mute states of all the currently selected zones by pressing this button. I can also do this in audio. Now it will follow the audio beat. I can change the beat during this time and it will automatically follow, or change it with pitch BPM pitch control, and you'll notice that the chase will follow the BPM speed. I can select other zones. I can go back to manual control. I can go again to audio control. I can expand the chase. If it doesn't fit my needs, I change it. I can make it even longer and expand it to eventually 8. I can go back to manual control or can just reset everything back to output. Well, I hope this helps. Any comments? Let us know.